My name is Barbara Janoiko, and I'm a project manager for NASA's analog missions. An analog is an environment that is similar to spaceflight, has similar characteristics, whether it be environment or terrain. We conduct these missions in the field or simulations here on site at NASA to simulate operations for exploration missions. No matter what the destination is that NASA goes to explore, we can use the analog missions to get there. We test out the operations concepts and hardware that would go to space. We learn our lessons early in the design before the hardware gets too far along in its development, and so we save costs later on. The past 2 years, we have done an asteroid mission study, which included both undersea missions as well as simulations here on site. I started off as a cooperative education student and got a lot of different experiences both in mission operations as well as engineering, and started off my career with NASA in the spacesuit and extravehicular activity tools group. My job is really exciting. The team, including the astronauts and all of the engineers, are great. Everybody comes from a different discipline. We have folks with operations experience and engineering experience, and we all work together to train the astronauts to conduct realistic missions. My advice would be to do what you love. Study what you enjoy, and if you love your job, then it's not a job. You enjoy going there every day, and it's not a chore. So just have fun.